It's been 38 days since the Braveheart in Delhi was raped. We've highlighted numerous examples of the attitude that need to change since then. Now coming shocking pictures of a young girl who was objectified in Kolkata College. Well, if you're wondering who would organize such a shameful display, well, it's none other than the youth wing of Mamata Banerjee's Trinamool Congress. This for them is how a freshers party is organized for young students, many of them under 18. At one point, the girl pours water over herself as the young boys whistle. There have been no response from the college authorities. They've been in complete denial.
অর্কেস্টার এটা একটা অর্কেস্টার বুক করেছিল এরা কলেজ থেকে তো সাথে অর্কেস্টারের নাচও ছিল একটা মেয়ে ছিল যে যার কলেজ তার মতো করে করে এটা তো কলেজ পারমিশনের ব্যাপার এটা তো আমাদের দলের কোনো ব্যাপার নয় কিংবা দল করে দিচ্ছে এমন কোনো ব্যাপার না তবু যেহেতু তৃণমূল পরিচালিত ছাত্র সংসদ সেই জন্য আমরা এটা তদন্ত করে দেখছি
ইনফ্যাক্ট ছিলাম আমি অফিসে ছিলাম আমি ছাত্র সংসদের জিএসকে আমি এই ব্যাপারটা নিয়ে জানতে চেয়েছি জানার পরেই আমি বিষয়টা নিয়ে বলতে পারবো
Now this apparently is the second instance involving TMC members in less than a month. On the screens, you can see how the Freshers Party was organized. Earlier, a TMC Foundation Day ceremony looked pretty much the same. And now this function at Kolkata's ITI College that took place on Sunday. Manogya Loyewala is with us now from Kolkata. Manogya, take us through the reaction first from the college management side. Who were the people, who were the organizers of this event and how are they explaining this act?
The explanations you've heard, most of them in Bengali, I would like to reiterate for the viewers that the explanations come from both Congress and Trinamool Congress, where the Trinamool Congress leaders of the district where it happened in Midwest Midnapore district in Midnapore ITI College. Have explained and have said that they will investigate into the matter, but it is just a college matter. But they've forgotten to say that in case it is a college event and the leadership or the union held there is a Trinamool Congress, there is no denial to the fact that it was organized under the leadership of Trinamool Congress, Chhatra Parishad representatives and those who were office holders and office bearers of TMCP there. And in that case, the denial comes only after the events has happened. And not that they were not standing testimony or they were not standing witness to what was happening there. And but none of them tried to even stop it if in case it was happening in a college in Midnapore.
All right, stay on with us. Let's get some political reactions. We're now joined by left leader Mohammed Saleem on the phone line. Thank you, Mr. Saleem, for joining us. I don't know if you've seen these pictures right now or have you just heard about it. But these pictures tell you exactly the sort of outrage that we had witnessed after the Delhi gang rape case and how everybody talked about objectification of women and how that needs to stop. Clearly, that message doesn't seem to have gone to West Bengal, at least to this particular college where this dance performance took place on a freshers for a freshers party. And apparently, the organizers were students' wing of the Trinamool Congress.
Thankfully, I'm not near a television set. And I'm on phone line, but for the whole day, yesterday and today, it is being discussed in various circles in Bengal. And we are not surprised and amused because Trinamool Congress basic culture is like this. Since they are just occupying forcefully the students' union by beating up students belonging to other students' organization, and hooligans are there, the gundas are now controlling the students' union. So naturally, you can expect the cultural test of like this only, just to entertain themselves and to imbibe these values to the younger, new, fresh students. So this is a kind of culture which we have seen during the early 70s earlier, and then it took 30 years in the colleges and universities to bring back the debating society, quiz forum, dance, classical dance program, and involving students. Now you hire the bar dancers and produce them on the stage, and Trinamool's popularity will go up. You have seen on the Foundation Day or Founders Day how they have done this in the various areas in West Bengal. And now college after college, because students' union are forcefully occupied and they want to retain it through by means of muscle power and money power. And of course, liquors are there. So So you have a dance together with liquor and bar dancers, not the artists. And now Trinamool Congress is in a denial mode because the video clippings are shown. But every day, everywhere, we are seeing this. Mamata Banerjee herself, when observed the condolence meeting, annual condolence day, she asked for a popular song sequence to the artist to celebrate the condolence day and to condole the death of the martyrs. So if this is the test of culture, she will say publicly Ravindra Sangeet, but in private, they will have this show and occasionally it will come in the television side. So unless you have a democratic mind, mental setup, you cannot promote a democratic culture. You have to have a feudal decadent culture.
Right. And what do you make of the chief minister being absolutely oblivious to what's really taking place in cities, colleges? This isn't just objectifying women. This is pure and simple vulgar and it's obscene to say the least.
She will just look other way around. As I know her, she will not comment on this. No Trinamool Congress leadership will be available to comment on this because naturally they are promoting this on the eve of the panchayat election, in the run-up for the panchayat election. So this money, muscle power, black money and decadent culture, that is the order of the day, and they know through this only they can organize these hooligans. So, and they can occupy the seat of education as well as the seat of panchayat. So naturally Mamata Banerjee will look other way around, and if she is forced to do that, she will say either media creation or CPIM or the opposition is a conspiracy. It is there. She is busy in beating and hitting the Prime Minister now and denial, and now in a denial mode. So she is not seeing the colleges and this culture for now.
Mohammad Saleem, well, just stay on with us. Let's just quickly tell our viewers the pictures that you're watching on your screen. Well, this is how a freshers party was organized at a college in West Midnapore in West Bengal. And according to reports coming in, the party was organized by the youth wing of Trinamool Congress, Mamata Banerjee's party in West Bengal. The college authorities, the principal there saying that their consent wasn't sought. Well, how can a function like this take place without college's permission? The school authority, the college authorities too need to be questioned and grilled. But we are waiting a word from Trinamool Congress really on how do they explain this, this display of obscenity and vulgarity that happened just a week ago at a college in West Midnapore, where you can see how these obscene performances were part of a Freshers Day party. This event, of course, drawing sharp criticism now from a host of political parties, including the CPM. Mohammad Saleem is still with us on the phone line. Mr. Saleem, like we were telling our viewers, this isn't the first time. In fact, just last month, there was a function that was held to commemorate the party's anniversary, Trinamool Congress's anniversary, where again there was an obscene dance show, pretty much the same lines like the one we're seeing right now on our screens. So it isn't something that has happened in isolation. This is something that's at least been taped and viewed for the second time all over the country.
Being repeated everywhere, in college after colleges, where these Trinamool hooligans have established their controls. Even now, Mamata Banerjee is distributing lakhs of rupees to the various clubs in the rural areas to organize such functions so that the youth can be mobilized under the Trinamool banner and a political stronghold can be built. Now, that is, this is the means. You don't have an ideology, you don't have values, so you promote such things so that the ruffians can come and be mobilized. So, on the run-up of the panchayat election, now the clubs are being encouraged to hold this. Those clubs who traditionally who were involved in sports culture, and we have Bengal was proud of sports culture. Now, since he has to patronize the small-time operators and artists also, the money, government money is being distributed to these fellows so that they organize and give call show, and these dancers and these artists, so-called artists, can come and entertain the youths, and they will get the money indirectly through the clubs which the government is distributing. So this has been order of the day. Now we have asked all the people in the state to have mobile camera and become citizen journalists. Otherwise, the Mamata will, from Writers Building, always say there is nothing of such things. It's just opposition's propaganda.